What's up, kings and queens? Thank you for checking in with your boy, Carnell NC, also known as Smooth Nail, because I'm smooth like butter and I pop like grease. If you don't already subscribe, go ahead and mash that subscribe button down low. I will be posting videos every Tuesday and every Friday, so just tune
Today's
in.
Today's video topic is going to be about story time. I'll be telling you a story about when me and one of my closest friends was in a high-speed chase.
Yeah, a high-speed chase, I said it. All right, so look, it was one of my best friends. So, that's how it is. He came to my house one day. We were chilling, playing the game. You know, we were playing 2K. Busting his ass, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I'm a beast on them sticks. So, if you want this smoke, go ahead and add me. Add me on PS4. But look, so, he liked the smoke. So, he was like, shoot, yo, let's hit woo-woo-woo and go meet him. I ain't going to say no names. He was like, let's go meet him and get this bug. I'm like, shoot, we can go do that. See, McDonald's probably about like 10, 15 minutes away from my home. And you know how plugs is. He said, I'm gonna pull up in like 20 minutes. So plugs, when they say that, it's really about an hour before they pull up. Let's be real, you feel me? So we waited about 30 minutes and we pulled up to McDonald's. He still wasn't there. So we went in there. We got some food. We sat down. We chopped up for a little bit. And then he hit us up and was like, he outside. So we went out there, chopped it up with him. Then we picked up the work. We looked at it, sat in the car. We rolled up and stuff like that. As we were pulling out the McDonald's parking lot, we noticed it was a state trooper sitting to like the right of us. So we made a left and kept straight. To remind y'all, I stayed like 10, 15 minutes away from the McDonald's we was at. So we drove a little bit, but like you could tell he was trying to creep up on us. So my bro, he busted that left inside the car wash and we seen a police bear off to the right. So in our head, we like, man, I think bro really following us. So we try to play it out. We put a couple quarters in the machine, vacuumed the car out. We checked around, you feel me? We looking around, we ain't see the police. So we were like, oh yeah, we good, bro, let's go. So we hopped in the car. Bro, I told you, bro, love the smoke. You get the blunt up. Blowing big boy gas. So we pull out the parking lot. We're about 5 minutes from my house now. So we drive and we see the same police jump right behind us. Soon we turn in the neighborhood, he hit the lights on. I'm like, oh, damn. Remind you, my boy ain't got no license. He ain't got no insurance and the car is not registered in his name. So, you know, we all messed up. So they going to search the vehicle. So I'm like, hey, bro, just turn into my driveway. Because I'm thinking, like, if we turn into my driveway, they can't impound your car and I can run in the house and you feel me, stash to work. But bro won't try to listen to me. Bro looked at me like, turn, man, for what? He matched the gas a little bit. So the police like, oh, it scared the police up. So he started the stop sign, put the truck apart. He got it was a Ford Explorer, an old one, you feel me? So he put the truck apart. So the police hop out, pulling his pants up and stuff. As he doing that, we looking at him. I'm like, shoot, I'm looking at it, bro. That wasn't. I'm like, bro, what the fuck going on, bro? Like, you tripping. He looked at me like, you tripping. So I'm talking about bro master gas and the police driving like a Dodge pickup truck. I ain't never seen. I'm talking about when bro matched the gas, all I seen was black smoke coming out them pipes. I'm like, oh, bro. In the car, tick, 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 tick. Because it had an oil leak. We had to put oil in it every couple miles we go. So I'm like, oh, man, this car about to blow up and everything. So as we matched the gas, I'm talking about it's a straight shot. Like, I'm like, oh, I'm kind of turning it. Like, oh, this nigga just really matched the gas. Like.
Hold on, gang shit, nigga. Fuck Twitter, nigga. We out this bitch, nigga. Leave that motherfucking cracker, boy. That motherfucking driving the V8 truck, though, I tell you that. That motherfucker ain't driving no bullshit.
Tell me he gonna do that shit if the police get behind him. But I ain't never think bro would like that. I'm talking about bro swerving it around cars. I'm talking about the double yellow line. He's swerving around cars and everything. I'm like, yeah, bro, you wildin'. So, I mean, I seen another police pull up. So, I'm like, oh, yeah. So, we got to do something. You got to park this car and we got to run. He was like, man, nah, I'm not leaving my car. I ain't leaving my car. So I picked the weed up and stuff. I'm about to throw it out the window. Bro grabbed my arm. I'm like, bro, I swear to God, you throw my weed out the window, I'm going to wreck this bitch and we going to fight. I said, nigga, really? Bro, I was dead ass serious for real, though. So, bro, mashing again. I'm like, damn, in my head, I'm praying, like, Lord, please don't let this car flip over. Lord, please don't let this car flip over. Forgive me for my sins. I'm serious. I'm talking about the whole car going like this. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so I'm back with it. So, I'm talking about the truck about to flip over. I'm feeling it. Like, I'm like, Lord, please, please don't let this truck flip over. But did you believe Bird got away, though? Bird got away, and we was on E. Bird got away. I'm talking about Bird got away from the police. So, and we pulling up to the gas station because we thought we left him. All right, we thought we left him. All right. So, Bird ran in the gas station, paid for the gas, and then I'm out there pumping the gas. But I pumped the gas. He put $20 in there. I pumped probably about to like $9, $10, something like that. And then the police pulled up. So, bro ran out the stove. I'm talking about Jay. Hop in the car. I'm talking about with the, well, you know, the gasoline thing. I ain't get to pull it out. I hop in the back of the truck like, oh. Bro, I mashed the gas. I'm talking about, bro, still mashed the gas. I'm in the back seat like, woo, woo. I'm like, chill, bro. Let me hop up front. So he was like, show, like, that shit crazy. But I ain't gonna hold it. Them police ain't had shit on bro. Bro got away. Bro got away. That's on my me, bro got away. So we got away again. We got away again and stuff like that. So we swerved into the neighborhood. We parked the car in the cut. We gonna go hike, you feel me? Like, bro, both our phones dead. So we was just going, you feel me? Like, fine. We about to plug our charger inside of somebody's house. And we sneaking up on this house. It's like a little shit zoo with Chihuahua. So I'm over there trying to shut the dog. I'm like, shut up. While bro over there trying to walk to the side of the house to plug his phone up. Meanwhile, the charger got a short end. So the lady come outside. What y'all doing on the side of my house? I'm like, oh, I'm looking for my dog. She runs in the house, come back out the house. Boom! Boom! Shot at us like 2-3 times, but you know, we was out through the wood. Out, when I say we out. So then we come up to this abandoned house. I mean, the power was still on, we checked it out. You know, we plugged the charge up to it. Took like 10 minutes for the phone to pop up. Cause you know the charger was. I mean, when I say it was on his last life, it was on his last straw. Like, but it pops up. We get like 3%. I call my mom. Hey, mom, something just happened. Come pick us up. She like, oh, I'm not being a part of it. You should have staged your ass in the house. I'm like, oh fuck. So the phone died. We plug the phone back up. It took like 30 minutes for the bitch to come before the motherfucker come back up. You feel me? So. When the phone come back, I'm like, man, I'm gonna call my mom. He grabbed the phone in my hand. No, I'm gonna call my stepdad. He called his stepdad, like, yo, come get us. We just ran away from the police. And they're like, all right, where y'all at? So we were like, man, the phone about to die. We're gonna sit in the location. So as soon as we sit in the location, the phone died. So we like, oh my God. We don't know, did the location get to his stepdad? Did his stepdad on the way? So we like, man, dang. So it's starting to get dark. We see a police come around the cul-de-sac, sat for a little bit and drove off. When I said we about to shit on ourselves, oh, we about to shit on ourselves, word two. So like 5 minutes after that, I'm like, probably about 3-4 minutes after that, his dad come around the cul-de-sac. We run out, hey, yo, we right here. So when he pulled up, I'm talking about, we jumped, you might as well say we jumped through the window. We like, woo, boom, head first up in there, on God. He like, shoot, where the truck at? We like, man, we told him where the truck was at. We'll make this right, make this left. So when we get to the truck, he was like, y'all hop in the truck and just follow back it out. Me and bro looked at each other like, man, your stepdad smoking dick. I ain't hop back in that truck. So stepdad making joke about, oh, y'all scared. Shit, we would be scared. So his dad hopped in the truck. He was like, y'all following back to the house. We like, shit, say no more. But his dad only asked you, he hopped in the car. Man, damn, boy, you sure? He hopped up in my boy truck like, adjust the stuff. Whoa.
Oh, it won't supposed to go like that.
Oh. My bad. Sorry about that.
But he hopped in the truck like.
Alright, y'all follow me, y'all. Y'all follow me.
Say no more. So we hopped in his dad's car. We gets to follow him. We see a police. Word too. My boy busted U on that boy. My boy hit the right turn. I'm talking about the police got behind his dad and everything. But thank God the police ain't pull him over. The police probably ain't know nothing about it. So his dad called us. Man, I thought I told y'all motherfuckers to follow us. I thought y'all told us. And you feel me? You know we got this car charger, how we charge the phone. My boy was like, amen, bro. And he hung up on his pot. So we get back to the house. But when I see his dad out there, my mom out there, his mom out there. So I mean, they going ham, cussing us out and all. I mean, stressing us out. So after all that bypass, me and my boy sitting outside. We like, damn, boy, the Rellos. I'm like, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Like, I threw them motherfuckers. I stabbed them. We can go back and get them bitches later on. He like, man, fuck it, let's go get a Rello. So the store down the street from his house. But this boy blow. This boy hop in the truck like, shit, let's go. Come on. Go get these Rellos. I'm trying to smoke these motherfuckers, stressing us out. My dumb ass gonna hop up in the truck. She's like, yeah, fuck it, let's go. Like, make a long story short, we hopped in the truck, we got the Rello, we came back and blew one. No, we smoked about 2-3 on. We were stressed out for real. Thank y'all for watching my video about the high speed chase I was in. Y'all like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what y'all think. I'll be dropping another video soon.